Hi, my name's Luisa. I go to the Greenwich Alternative High School. We're in Exit 5. We're across from Balducci's, right next to St. Catherine's Church.
Hi, I get to school at 8:10, go to class at 8:15. Classes are 45 minutes. Throughout the day, you get a break after two classes. Then you get to have lunch, you get to go across the street and get some food. The day ends at 1:35.
Hi, my name is Valeria, I'm 17 years old, and I've been coming to the Greenwich Alternative High School for a year and a half. I have my two favorite classes, which is Algebra Geometry with Miss P and Psychology with Lindsay. I really like it here. Okay,
so my experience at Greenwich Alternative High School has been amazing so far. When I first came here, I didn't really want to come because of all the horrible things that I've heard about this school, but coming here was totally different. It's a family here. The classes are still challenging, but they work with you. It's great if you have emotional issues. It's just an amazing school.
My name is Steven Mojica, and last year I came to the alternative high school, and I hated it, but then the teachers made me feel comfortable here and helped me work on a lot of things like classwork. And then I started talking to kids and I made new friends, and kids here aren't too bad. And it's just like being at the high school. You get to try out for all the teams and you can get to go and you still stay in touch with everyone there. And you don't have to stay here, you get to go back as long as you do well.
So when I first found out that I was gonna come here, people used to tell me that this place was not good enough for me, that it was not going to work for me. But after a while I realized that it does work and it's a really nice place to be around. And my classes are way better now. So I love all my classes that I take, and yeah, it is working.
If I was to share something about the alternative program, I'd just say it's a second opportunity for students who aren't doing too well to basically pick up your grade and get your credits, and you can easily go back to the high school whenever. And it's basically just a second opportunity.
What I like about the Greenwich Alternative High School is that we get more one-on-one with the teachers. It's smaller, the teachers are very nice, and you get to know everybody, not just like three or four people, and the teachers are amazing.
Well, here at Greenwich Alternative High School, it's a small, tight-knit community. We're all here for each other. It's not just free-for-all. We all like to motivate each other in many ways, for gym, for classes, whether or not we're like having bad days or not. We all kind of get together and even like outside of school, we'll all hang out, and we have a nice social base where we can all just help each other out.
Because these classes are so much smaller, I feel like you get individualized attention, and that just like you learn more, it's just easier to like take advantage of your resources and just to get what you can out of this program.
Hi, my name is Kevin. I go to the Greenwich Alternative School. I just finished my soccer season at the Greenwich High School. You know, it was a good experience. And there's a lot of people that have goals here to go back to the Greenwich High School, but my goal is to stay here at the Greenwich Alternative School.